What's up, pigs?
Yo, I'm staying where we getting crazy love. My noisy neighbors live just above me up in 13A. It's Jama A day. Super say he gon'.
Go ahead and just lock it up real quick, cause it's a little dangerous with my. I'm gonna close it up a little bit too, cause everything's around here. So what's up? This is my place. Let me take you around a little bit.
Yeah. That's me and T.
Got the king size bed.
T at. .com, bitch.
You know what happens here? This is where all the magic happens. Lots of sleep. Yeah, okay. This is from the Art Deco period. You can't get these anymore. They don't sell these anymore. Got the 17th century art up there. Yep, Foucault. You know Foucault? It's Foucault right there. All framed, double glass.
Huh? What?
No, they're not the same. Well, they're the same, but they're different. But they're the same because he chose to make them the same, and then he sold them that way. It's tight, right? And bring it back around over here to the kitchen. It's my kitchen. It's where I make all my foods, all my goods. I make a cabinet. It's high volume. See, come on, bring it back here. Come on, Chris. Got the high cool, got the low cool, we've even got the heat, but we don't need that out here. Okay, let me bring you around over here. Got some more art right there. That's signed and numbered, editioned. Got the closet space. Also, these are 18th century wood doors. Yeah, they're full mahogany, but I got them sanded in oak. Because it's baller. Got the magic chef fridge. You know, all packed with food. Everything that we need. All the stuff, you know, essentials, water, leftovers, dark chocolate. We got the storage. This is what it's all about, the storage. The storage case, you can hold anything you need. We got phone books. It's gotta be at least 60 pounds. Bottom shelf. We got this one. Shit, right? We're just gonna leave that one closed for now. Alright. And then I'm gonna show you the best part of it all. Come with me, this is the coolest part. The bathroom. When you can. So we've got the backsplash with the accent tiles. It costs a little bit of a pretty penny. I mean, you know, When it calls for it, though, you're in the bathroom. You spend about 30% of your life in the bathroom, right? It's all about the view. Just that view. All right. Cool. This used to be back in the 1940s. It was a peephole / hello, how do you do? There'd be a little hole here, and you would just peek out to see who it was, because back then, you know, they didn't have cell phones, they just tapped. You never know who was at the door. You got to do, hello, how to do? Hello, how to do? It would sound like that, but you would see me through the door, you know, because it's not working anymore. One last thing I want to show you. The way out. Thank you for coming. I just had the security system put in like yesterday, so I'm still learning how to use it. It's a little bit technical, but alright.
Boom, 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 boom